serving Victoria's Secret to this song was so crazy.